Welcome back, students. In the previous class, we have discussed about first that was our sites. What were sites? Children, sites वो जगह होती हैं जहाँ पे हमको ये archaeologists या historians जो लोग होते थे उनको पुराने tools, पुराने pots या buildings मिली थी, उनको हम यहाँ पे बोल रहे हैं right. उसके बाद next topic that we discussed is about fire. Children, people were not knowing about what, how to use fire. When they invented fire, so they came to know the uses of fire. And what were the uses of fire? Like, it was used as a source of light. It was used as a source of light, as like in the evening when it comes darkness. So they used to burn fire, and they used to lighten up the area. Second, to roast meal, that means to cook food. Simply, if you will write to cook food, then also it will be correct. To roast meat, and then last was to scare away. Wild animals, right? Because animals are afraid of fire, so to scare away wild animals from them, hunters and gatherers used the fire. After that, children, we have discussed about few earliest periods. We have discussed about the periods, right? Now, in that, first period was your Paleolithic age. Paleolithic age. In this Paleolithic age, children, it is made up of two words. First word is your paleo, right? It paleo means old. Paleo का मतलब होता है पुराना. And lithic means stones. राइट तो विद द पीरियड दैट केम टू बी नोन एज इसको हम बोलते थे ओल्ड स्टोन एज भी हम इसको बोलते हैं राइट सो इट दीज आर दिस वर्ड इज़ फ्रॉम अ ग्रीक वर्ड पैलियो एंड लिथिक पैलियो मीन्स ओल्ड एंड लिथिक मीन्स स्टोन राइट एंड दिस पीरियड वो एक्सटेंडेड दिस पीरियड एक्सटेंडेड फ्रॉम 2 million years ago to about 12,000 years ago, right? Second period जो हमारा था वो हमारा था मेसोलिथिक राइट इन दिस पीरियड वॉज नोन एज मेसोलिथिक इसमें क्या हुआ था देयर वॉज एनवायरमेंटल चेंज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द एनवायरमेंटल चेंज इस पीरियड में हमारे एनवायरमेंटल चेंजेस आए थे राइट तो एनवायरमेंटल चेंजेस अकर्ड राइट नाउ और इस टाइम पे जो हमको स्टोन टूल्स जो मिलते थे दे वर जनरली टाइनी So the stone tools found in this period were tiny, so and were known as and were known as microliths. So children, it can be asked in a fill-ups. The tiny stone tools found in Mesolithic period were known as dash. तो आप क्या लिखोगे? Microlith. लास्ट हमने जो पीरियड पढ़ा वो हमारा था न्योलिथिक। न्योलिथिक मीन्स न्यू स्टोन एज, राइट? बिकॉज दिस वॉज द टाइम एट विच पीपल द हंटर्स एंड गैदरर्स हैव लर्न टू कुक फूड, हैव लर्न द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फायर, राइट चिल्ड्रन? सो दीज वर द थ्री पीरियड्स दैट वी डिस्कस्ड। देन आफ्टर दैट वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द फर्स्ट एनिमल टू बी टेम्ड। तो कौन सा था द फर्स्ट एनिमल टू बी टेम्ड? वॉज द फर्स्ट एनिमल The first animal to be tamed was wild ancestors of a dog. So if it is asked the first animal to be tamed, if you will write only dog, then also it is correct. After that, we discussed about domestication. Now, what was domestication? It was the name given to a process. You can say it is a process in which people grow plants and also looked after the animals. Right. After that, we discussed about a new way of life. In this, I told you that they came to know about how to grow crops, then how to tame animals, right? And they came to know about how they can protect their crops from getting damaged. Now I will be reading from the book, right? So from the book, if we start now, it is storing animals, right? What does storing animals means? That doesn't mean कि हम animals को उठा के store कर रहे हैं कहीं पर. It is animals multiply naturally. Multiply naturally means एक animal होगा, फिर कुछ time बाद देखो दो animal होते हैं, फिर हमारे पास उनके babies होते हैं, तो ऐसे ऐसे हमारे जो animals की जो population है वो बढ़ जाती है, right? तो animals multiply naturally. Beside, if they are looked after carefully, दे प्रोवाइड मिल्क. अब वो एनिमल्स जैसे काउ है, गोट है, बफलोज हैं, ये हमको मिल्क देते हैं, विच इज़ एन इम्पॉर्टेंट सोर्स ऑफ फूड एंड मीट वेन एवर रिक्वायर्ड, राइट? इन अदर वर्ड्स, एनिमल्स दैट आर रियर्ड कैन बी यूज एज अ स्टोर ऑफ फूड. सो प्लीज एवरी वन अंडरलाइन दिस लाइन. एनिमल्स दैट आर रियर्ड कैन बी यूज एज अ स्टोर ऑफ फूड. Right, children? So today I am ending here. Tomorrow again I will be coming back and we will be doing the topic, find out more about the first farmers and the herders.